So what's poppin', you positive people? This is your boy Garbo from GG Gaming, and today we are live streaming some Life is Strange. Now, this is different than usual, you know. Usually we don't live stream. Usually that's not how we jive here, you know. But I mean, we've decided to start something new, and we're gonna just simply dive right into it. And I mean, I've been hearing a lot about live streaming and the expo, you know, actually, I'm gonna wait a second. I'm gonna talk to Chloe. We're gonna have a conversation about what's been going on in the junkyard.
Okay, looks like you're ready to lock and load.
I don't know about this.
Oh, she still wants me to shoot stuff. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, boohoo! Max is afraid. I know you can handle this.
Okay.
Well, and I'm here to guide you. Make me proud, sister.
We went through this in the... Oh, shit. I get to choose again.
It's Thelma and Louise.
This is cheating.
Or is it Bonnie and Clyde?
Excuse us, Frank.
Sorry, Chloe. Don't let me get in the way of your bonding. I heard the gunshots and the breaking glass. It's cute that you're playing with guns. Just like me at your age.
We're not anything alike, man.
We both need money. In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe? Huh?
You'll get your money.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough. What are you hiding there, girly? Let me see.
Your life, boy. I'm gonna
Where did you get that bracelet?
A friend. And it's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole.
You better step back before you regret it, girl. I mean it.
I'm gonna bust a cap in his ass. I'm done. I've decided. I've chosen. I'm busting a cap
Please.
In his ass. Step back.
Before
I bust
You're
a cap
kidding.
In your
Put
ass.
Put that down.
Hell no. Run up. Get done up. Okay, hold on. Let me explain what's going on. All right. So, wait. Can I? Okay. So, last time I played, we left off right after this event happened. And I thought the game had saved. And then we exited out. But it didn't. So, yeah. So when we just booted the game up just now, I didn't realize what was going on, but now I was like, oh, snap, it has us back a little bit before where the event happened. And when it happened at first, you see, I didn't realize, like, I thought he was just going to sit there. So I was like, okay, if he's just sitting there, he doesn't deserve to get shot. But after I decided not to shoot him, he ran up and took my gun out of my hands. And in that situation, you deserve to get shot, because you got me fucked up, because I ain't no bitch. So, we finna pop his ass. Let's get it. Bam! What
that
the fuck?
That is hilarious. Oh, man. I'll remember you, kid. I'll remember you almost shot me.
And
you'll wish
fuck.
I had no memory, because I never forget.
I don't give a fuck. I'm sorry, okay. I'm a little too much right
Friday
now.
To pay me. Don't ever pull crap like this again. It'll be the last time you do. Try bullets next time, brainiacs.
Yeah, you almost died. Which is that look? He looks shook in the heart.
Sorry.
I would have took his life.
You are awesome. Thanks for standing up for me.
My heart. See, that felt way better than that last fucking one.
Let's blow.
Bullshit.
My secret lair didn't feel secret today.
Yeah, fuck that guy.
At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Frank, I'm gonna pop your ass real next time.
I almost shot this guy. And now he'll be more dangerous to Chloe and me.
Yeah, I'm gonna get fucked. You run up. You deserve to get your ass popped. Where's Chloe at? Damn, Chloe.
Wowzer. Why did Frank have Rachel's bracelet?
Wowzer.
Chloe's waiting to go for a walk.
Really?
We both need a timeout from here.
She just slow down. She always juking my ass. She need to slow down. I don't know where she be.
I still can't believe you pulled a gun on Frank. That was epic.
I was ready to pop him for
it
your
felt
ass.
Awful. I'm glad there was no bullets in
you
there.
You can just rewind time in your hand and stick that barrel right up Frank's ass. You have the power.
You're gross. Don't fall.
Oh, that is so adorable. Oh, that's so fucking adorable.
I'm just glad you were here.
Guys.
Me too.
That's so precious.
Chloe, why the hell are you hanging around scary losers like Frank? It's weird.
Let's take a break and I'll talk.
Sounds good.
Feels like a different world, huh? I wish we could stay forever. Can we build another pirate fort and keep the world out? We need a new secret hangout. At least Frank wouldn't find us. Are you okay, Max?
I'm freaked out.
I'm still freaked out about what happened. That was awful, Chloe.
I'm sorry.
But Frank isn't as hardcore as he fronts. All he cares about is his cash, stash, and mangy dog. Chloe, shit. Did you see what just happened? I almost shot him.
Yeah. That's real shit. Run, like,
Chloe, this is not playtime. No more guns.
Exactly Max, what I was saying.
Crazy shit is the new normal for me. That's why I plan to leave Arcadia Bay without paying Frank off. Now, tell me exactly what's going on between you and Frank. Does he have a last name?
Frank Bowers,
he's just a dealer where I get my weed. The one in your joint, remember? Anyway, Frank and I kind of hung out.
I wasn't happy about that. Oh my god. Really, Chloe?
Is this your bad boy phase? No, it's my trying to scrounge some quick cash so Rachel and I could get the hell out of here phase. Frank had quick cash, that's all. That's it? No. I want to know how Frank got Rachel's bracelet. What do you think?
I feel like he could easily have something to do with the Prescotts, and he could be a part of this whole apparent sex trafficking thing. I'm not quite sure what it would be, but I'm just going to call it that mainly because the fact that it went as far as that Kate said she felt a needle in her and like someone hit her with a needle, you know what I mean? And like probably injected her with something, and she was in a bright white room. Sounds like, you know, she got drugged to the point where she was like filmed in some like environment or something like that, for like some type of, you know, some type of entertainment for someone, you know? So that's my thought on this so far, though.
I think we have to be careful and keep an eye on this guy without him eyeballing us, okay? That's so weird talking to you about this insane crap. We haven't hung out this much since we were tweens, and it's like no time has passed.
Tweens? Wowzers?
I wish Rachel was here to meet you.
What are these words? I think Rachel would be cool, dude.
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends? You're not that different. She has a great eye for images.
She's not dead.
Plus, she's a smartass like you. We would all be hella best friends forever. I know she must be as cool as you are.
Hella best friends?
I have no doubt we'll meet soon. Railroad tracks always make me feel better. I have no idea why.
Yeah, you know.
Kerouac knew.
Whoa.
It's the romance of traveling.
She is right on.
The sound of the train whistle.
She's right on the poet here. She's gonna get, I see the L's. She's about to get like stuck in the train mechanism. Because
I'd rather be a good photographer.
I can't explain it. When the tracks link, I can't explain it, but she's like right there, and it's too perfect. And I know it sounds crazy. See what I'm saying? I hear the train, bro. Something's got to go wrong. I called it! Holy fuck. This is not what I expected. Oh shit, it happened. Oh shit. See, the fucking trailing thing moved over. Is that what happened? I don't know. Oh, it's not. She just got stuck randomly.
What's that noise? The train. Oh shit.
You can't get take your shoe off. Okay, hold on. I saw the fucking the things earlier that she pulled. These. Oh, you kidding me?
I can't even move it an inch.
Fuse box?
Come on, Max. Awesome. It's not locked.
I got you, G. Fucking slut.
I better find a tool to cut those wires.
Get me out of here. How many times are you gonna die today, Chloe? Like, shit. I know we got time travel, but I'm not trying to see my homegirl die like 10 times a day.
Max.
A crowbar is not gonna fucking do it. I couldn't move it an inch. I need something else. Shit. Maybe the crowbar so I can get somewhere?
I can definitely use this bad boy.
Fuck.
Max, get me out of here!
Oh, maybe it'll help me get in here. Let's go. No. Oh, shit. Where is it? Can I rewind time and, like, she won't die a horrible death? And I still have all my items. Shit, that's not enough time. No, Chloe, fuck. I'm not okay with this. Give me something. Oh, my God. Ah. I'm going as fast as I can. Oh, why, Curtis? There we go. Stop killing her, God damn it! Stop killing her. I'm going back far, bitches. I'm going back far. Okay. So it's in this drawer. But I'm gonna be trapped in this room, I bet. Can I open it?
I can pull a total, my guy.
Oh, fuck, it's getting close.
In and out, no problem.
Alright, cool. Hold on, what is this? Oh, I see something else. Hold on. I need more time. I'm going to die. Can I push this?
Damn, something is blocking the drum.
What the hell is... Oh, okay, it's a brick in front. I'm not sure if there's multiple ways to do... That's not what I wanted to do. Fuck.
But which wire to cut?
The red wire. You always cut the fucking red wire. No hesitation.
Now that.
Haha, bitches! No, fuck! Oh, God. Alright. I need more time.
Get me out of here! But which wire to
The
cut?
Red wire, like always. No hesitation.
Now that's the right cable.
That's how we fucking do it, baby.
Yes! I did it!
Get your ass up, girl! Fuck me!
You okay? You saved me again.
Bitch, that's crazy. Three times.
Now we're totally bonded for life.
That means,
damn,
if you fucking happens close. Again, you're gonna die. She's gonna die for real,
guys.
Aren't
you glad I took you away to a nice, quiet, desolate spot?
She's gonna die,
spot?
And we're gonna find Rachel.
It was cool to spend time in your.
I'm gonna have to choose.
I have to get back to school before my next class.
Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
Oh, fuck.
My powers might not last, Chloe.
That's okay. We will. Forever.
That's adorable, but that shit's not okay. Jesus. Alright, so what I think is going to happen at the end of this is that it's going to be Rachel and Chloe, and I'm going to have to decide who fucking lives.
Thanks for the ride, Chloe.
And I am not okay with that.
Right on time for my art lesson.
Thanks for coming with me. Sorry to be so boring.
Nothing exciting ever happens to us, right?
Listen, I can't believe I have to go back to class.
Your rewind has to be connected to that snow yesterday.
Nothing happened.
You might explain your tornado vision.
What the fuck? My tornado vision.
I don't see her. It's so friggin' random.
Wake up, Max. Saved my life twice now. You altered the course of my destiny, yours, and whoever.
Yeah.
Do you know about chaos theory?
It means shit happens, right?
No, crazy shit happens. Because it can. And will.
Oh.
Why me? I'm just a geek girl in some small town.
Just a small town girl.
A perfect example of strange attractors. Don't they teach you kids?
Never in a lonely world.
We have a tornado, rewind power, and freak snow. Hello, Armageddon. So let's party with your power, Rockstar.
Like he said, Professor Price, a superhero needs a sidekick.
How can it be such a shitty week and yet one of the best of my life?
Because we're back in action again.
Yas. Oh, just dap myself, you know. Got no friends, that's cool. Okay, now the fact that I have to go back to class, like, bro, what? And I know it may seem ridiculous for people to be, like, playing on railroad tracks or just chilling on railroad tracks, but, like, I used to do that shit in it when I was a kid. Like, we would just chill on the tracks. Mess around and, you know, play right around when the train was coming and stuff.
I have a little time before I know it's Mr. Dumb, Jefferson's but like, class, so I can do some wondering.
So we got Jefferson again, huh? Into the Vortex Club.
So are you going to that Vortex Club party?
Like
Oh, fuck. Vortex Club? Oh, hell no. That's bad. But I feel like we're going to have to go to one. David, you know, I'm not talking to him.
Max, can we talk?
God damn it.
I know things got a little heated yesterday in Chloe's room. Was that really your reefer?
I mean, I don't. Yeah, nigga.
Yes, it was. You know that marijuana is almost legal in Oregon. I can get it at Blackwell. Are you going to bust me now, Mr. Madsen?
Even I'm not that much of an asshole. And I am sorry about yesterday. I was wrong, but upset. Cannabis is not a big deal to you, but it has been to Chloe.
You're a combat veteran. She's no threat to you.
If I didn't care about her, I wouldn't care at all. When I was her age, I was out raising a lot more hell. She's better than that. All you kids are. So is Kate Marsh.
Oh my fucking God.
What about Kate?
I shouldn't have said anything. You know about that video going around.
Is that why you hassled Kate yesterday?
He should know the truth.
I took a photo of that moment for surveillance sake.
Soldier, you don't have the facts. You think I'm a hypocrite because I want cameras around here for the safety of the students?
That'll take more than surveillance cameras.
It will take more than Ms. Grant and her petition to find missing students.
Isn't that your responsibility as head of security? Unless you know something about Rachel Amber that nobody else does.
Whoa. I don't want to fight with you anymore. I don't want to fight with anyone anymore. That's all, Max.
Nah, nigga, you know some shit.
You best not bother chatting me out now.
You know some shit. He knows some shit. He knows something about the Prescotts. But he doesn't have the power to be able to stop him, like, or something like that. Like, he may be a dickbag, but, like, Evan. Why can I speak to Evan?
Yo, Maxwell Smart. Talk later, cool?
Hey, he's a cool little hipster, ain't he? I'm gonna wait for that, because... Oh.
So you can't help me?
I'm trying, but you have to understand my position.
Oh.
Why? You don't understand mine. Nobody
does. Well, God damn it, Jefferson. Fuck
was
that?
Excuse me, Max. Can you come over here?
I was trying to talk to him.
You look worried. Is everything okay?
Well, I just watched my best friend in the whole world die three times.
I'm only bothered to avoid turning in photos.
And
but you know this. So what can I do for you, Max?
Just between you and me?
I'm worried.
I'm worried about Kate Marsh.
You're not the only one. Do you have something you want to tell me?
No, David's not a bad guy. Well, hold on. He's a dick bag. He's a fucking douche, but I think he has the right intentions. So, and I feel like trying to tell Jefferson about David and Kate will hinder him from trying to help or actually successfully helping at some point if he gets to that point. You know what I mean? So I'm just going to...
Not chill. Exactly. Never mind. Sorry. I have to go and work on my photo.
You can talk to me anytime. And Max, can I talk to you about Kate? I assume you know about this viral video.
Yeah, he knows Kate freaked out.
Everybody knows.
And everyone.
That's why I wanted to see you. Kate is being humiliated daily.
What if Kate brought this on herself?
See,
she means well, but maybe she doth protest too much. She seems like she's holding back the truth.
Now, Jefferson, I feel like should know.
Yes, I talked to her on the phone today. She needs friends and support now. I just don't want Kate Marsh to become the next Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber? What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing persons posters around, it's hard not to think of her.
Why can't we connect
Rachel's
the dots?
Rachel's nothing like Kate. And Principal Wells said you had something on your mind you wouldn't tell him. You care to share?
Hold up. Did y'all notice that? Like, he said Rachel was nothing like Kate. Or Kate is nothing like Rachel. And the way he said it, like, kind of, I don't know. I feel like Jefferson and Rachel had some type of relationship. I'm not going to go too deep into it, but I feel like they had some type of relationship. Now, the good question is, should I say that Nathan had a gun? That would get him expelled, which would draw back to me. And snitching right now, I just don't think it's safe. Yeah, I just don't think it's safe right now.
I'll tell you everything as soon as I figure it out.
That's a good answer.
I'd like to believe that, Max. It just seems like there's a lot of drama around you this week.
Listen, should I...
Excuse me,
people
Max.
Have been dying.
Hello.
And I've been saving them.
Yes? hold on. I have to take this, so just go into class and I'll be there soon.
I wanted to walk around a little bit more. Maybe I'm a rebel, huh? Maybe I'm... Oh, I have a choice, yay. Alright, let's check out some stuff. All these doors are open, I think. What? Warren, what's up? You texted me earlier, and I forgot. Bro.
Hey, Warren. Are you okay? You look thoughtful yet confused.
Hashtag high school.
Maxwell Silverhammer. Perfect timing. I need help with this chemical experiment.
Dude,
asking me for help means you're screwed.
I have to add either a bit of potassium or sodium. It's up to you to decide, Dr. Max.
Dope sauce. Oh, that's it? Well, the chemical, I forgot what you call that, but it starts with a K for potassium, and my name starts with a K, so potassium.
I'm not sure why you're letting me decide your fate, but go...
Potassium.
Potassium.
Potassium it shall be. If this works, you get a free hug.
Oh, snap. Boom, he dies. Oh.
Weird science.
Well, I mean, I personally don't give a fuck, but because I ship these two, she wants that free hug, and I'm going to get with the... Oh, shit. I'm doing this the hard way. Boom.
Big brain.
Hey, Warren.
And...
Maxwell's...
And...
Asking me.
And...
Have that either...
And... Lots of potassium.
I think you should use a lot of potassium.
Like a shitload.
See? Look at that smile. You're going to become a scientist yet. Let's do this thing.
Oh, man. That was fucking cool.
She blinded me with science.
That was dope.
Yes! That was a blast. But let's keep it a professional secret. Cool?
A trade secret. Alright, alright. I was doing this the right way. I know I'm just wasting time doing bullshit.
It can't be that hard.
Hey, Warren.
Jesus Christ.
Are you okay?
But, like, fucking... Let's give him the real... Like, I wonder if I can give him even more potassium. Like, lots and lots of potassium. No. Wait, can I? No, I doubt it. I want to try. Nah.
I have a vision. Godium.
Damn.
Godium? That's the worst pun I've ever heard.
Actually, it sounds like a Harry Potter reference.
Sodium it is.
Slam it is. Voila.
Damn. Zip. Nothing. Nada.
Wait, that's not what we wanted to happen? The fuck you mean?
I give up.
What? What?
Bring me the brain, Igor.
I'm finna roast you, Maxwell. Oh my god. Yo.
Hey, Warren.
Okay, I'm confused.
Asking me have that.
Maybe she needs a lot. Maybe she needs lots of soda. What? So was that right?
I actually think. See?
Is that what we wanted?
She blinded me with science.
I'm so confused.
Yes! That was a blast! But let's keep it a professional secret.
Alright, bitch, what happened to my hug?
Yes! That was a blast! But. Let's
a little
keep
salty,
a professional secret.
But who this?
Cool.
Are you my Asian friend? Hello.
Howdy, Brooke.
Howdy,
hi, Max. Making your daily rounds?
Some slight. Oh, wait. Let's do this one.
I need to know if you can help me with a potassium experiment.
No can do, Max. I'm all about robotics, not chemistry. Give
That's
me a
racist.
Drone over a beaker.
All right.
I'm helping Warren with his latest experiment.
Oh, I guess he needed a neophyte assistant so he wouldn't be threatened. But you came to his rescue anyway.
Weak. It's not really a...
For those
who don't know
what
nature. Neophyte is,
yet
it's like...
Yet Warren ignores the experts right in front of him. Not that he would ask me for help anyway.
Girl, you just say you don't know
How
that shit.
Drone?
Miss Grant busted me flying it over the parking lot. She's all jacked up about surveillance bullshit. Like I was spying on Warren's new car.
You already planted a GPS on him?
I borrowed the one he has on you.
I hate to hit and run, but...
Don't let me get in your way. So long.
Deuces. But yeah, Neophyte. It's basically like, what do you call those things from, Star Wars? Like an apprentice. Well, yeah, it's an apprentice, but had a better... it starts with a P. Pada, 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 pada. Pada, 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 pada. I don't know, man. I can't remember. Sorry, I'm bad at this. Is he Romeo? Okay, that was another open classroom, like all the way down here, I'm pretty sure. Or is it the same classroom? That's so cool, though. I wonder if I could have, like, entirely, like, missed that whole, you know, section over there. I feel like there's a little more to that to be seen. Yeah, fuck that banner. So I'm just wondering how far I can go. Sorry, you guys gotta watch me actually waste time nowadays, huh? Fucking David. David! You son of a bitch! So I guess wait, is that a locker? That's my locker. Oh. Wait, I only think this is my locker. What the fuck am I doing then? Shit, I guess I did tell her to do that. What was the point of it? Hold on.
I hate having everybody see inside my locker.
Oh, it's my locker. Okay. Don't smoke, ladies and gentlemen. Okay.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Funny, I was just thinking about you, Max.
Oh, fucking weird.
It's too bad you didn't sign the petition. Every signature counts. And yours might be the one that decided.
Fuck that.
Miss Grant, can I ask you a possibly dumb science question?
You know my stock teacher answer. There are no dumb questions. Ask away.
Making me feel all smart.
Would you add potassium or sodium to a chemical mix for this week's experiment?
Neither. Unless you want a face full of powder. I would add chlorine.
Bam. Bye-bye.
I'm sorry, Miss Grant, but I have to get going.
It was fun talking to you.
Go on, Max. We'll talk again. Real soon.
I fucks with you. I just don't like you with this camera shit. It's so... extra.
Yes! That was a blast!
Okay, so we gotta go back.
Let's keep it a professional secret. Cool?
So let's go back. So, I think we gotta go back even farther. Jesus. Alright. And we're back at it.
Okay. Yes! That was a blast! But
damn.
Let's keep it a professional secret.
Cool. I swear we just went behind. Whatever. We go back again. Okay.
Hey, Warren.
Boom.
Maxwell.
Boom.
Asking me for
half daddy.
Boom. And now we have the answer.
Chlorine. Wrong, Warren. You need to add chlorine, not potassium or sodium.
Chlorine? I didn't think of that. Can't argue with a confident scientist. Let's try it.
Gotta say though, what type of school lets you just randomly mix chemicals without you having any clue about
Eureka.
What's going on?
Eureka!
Without
got
any
it.
Of the no, safety guidelines!
Don't be so modest, Dr. Caulfield.
Holy fuck.
Oh, you guys really broke the bounds of science.
Stop hating! Now, bitch, I want that hook. In the picture first. Oh, I'm finna roast your ass. Looks so happy, though. I mean, how can you not just be happy with him, you know?
That was fun helping Warren.
Check out the big brain on Max. You might be the next Heisenberg of Blackwell.
I still was supposed to get that hug, bitch. But she was about to say he's cute. Uh-oh. I brought them together. I did this. They're gonna be in love forever because of me. Oh, Stella. Oh, you look like you don't bully people.
Stella is smart to stay out of all the drama.
Yeah, so
you are out of control.
Turn oh, that must be the photo contest.
I guess I'm out of time to turn in a photo I guess for the it's contest. A... Irony.
Are we really? We didn't make it? Fuck. Well, what is that? Oh. Hayden, huh? Who's Hayden? Oh, it's Dana. I got a cough so bad. I'm trying to hold it back.
What's up, Daniel?
Waiting to draw Christ. Dana after Hayden gets his paparazzi on.
Melissa. Is that Nathan? Oh my god. Ew. I'm gonna yak. Where's my seat? Do I feel like I talk to people or something? God damn it. Anyone but them.
No time to talk, Max. Posing in progress.
Oh my god.
Do you think Max will be pissed we're sitting at her desk?
They are on my fucking desk.
She'll report us to the principal.
Bitch, I'll kill both y'all.
Flying fuck.
We should run to Mr. Jefferson, like he gives a shit.
I'm gonna do that shit too. Get off my desk. Mr. Jefferson, they on my shit. Hey.
I have to go. Because I can't have this conversation with you right now, okay? Would you please just hang up the phone?
What? Who is he talking to?
Okay.
That shit sounds scandalous. Is he talking to Rachel? Does he have something to do with this? Maybe he's not the angel we thought he was. Oh my goodness. So many interesting things going on right now. I'm trying to bitch slap one of these hoes. Alright, I ain't trying to get Warren ass beat again, so I'm gonna go off.
Here comes the mysterious Max, disguised as a pixie hipster.
Or paparazzi. I want that photo, whore, or I get nasty.
Too late.
Meow. Bring out the claws. I love
seeing. Nigga, shut your ass up. What the fuck?
Can I sit down, please?
I don't know. Can you?
If you want these hands, I mean, you can get those, too.
That's all she's got.
Get the fuck out of my face, like, boy.
Assholes.
Your bitch ass. Boy. Boy, the hell? Nigga look like Timon from The Lion King. This bitch ass. What Pumbaa? Now what, Kate? Now
okay,
what?
Okay, why is David taking photos of Kate?
David, what now, the fuck so are you doing?
And weird.
David, come on. Two things, Nick. Two goddamn things. What the fuck? I just thought you was a cool dude. Hey, my boyo. I just thought you was a cool dude. But now you fucking taking pictures of old girl? What's up,
Max?
With that?
Hey, Warren.
I saw Kate earlier and her eyes were puffy from crying.
Kate has a lot on her plate.
I didn't know what to say and she didn't tell me anything. Okay, I know you love me, but if you're not in this class, beat it. Everybody else, please sit down. We have a lot to cover today.
Deuces.
So little time as usual. I see all the usual suspects here. Anybody seen Kate Marsh?
I think everybody has seen Kate Marsh by now.
Is she still bitch ass? Oh my god.
Sounds like you're giggling about a video gone viral. Maybe it involves a student? Or a friend? I wonder how it would feel to have false images of yourself shot out all over the world for people to judge.
Chloe.
No smartphones in class, Max. Put that away.
You busted my ass, boy. Oh, shit. I didn't see that coming.
Usually, people need something to judge, so they never take a good look at themselves.
I want to listen to this. This
we can thank reality TV for some of that. In the end, we can only blame ourselves for participating. Speaking of participation, there are a few souls here who have yet to enter a photo.
You about to get on my ass.
Like Max Caulfield, for example.
Oh, fuck.
Who I know can't wait to enter, right?
I'm
sure you read the syllabus like it was a Harry Potter book, so you must know today we're studying chiaroscuro. That beautiful word about the contrast between light and dark. The shadow play that gives photography such visual powers. It's basic yin and yang.
Hey.
Black and white images are effective precisely because of their contrast. Although we don't technically see in mind.
Yo! Some crazy shit is going down at the girls' dorm!
Zachary, what? Do not come into my class like that ever again.
Hold up, hold.
Listen, everybody remain seated.
Whoa, what the fuck going on?
Dismissed.
Did I leave too? What is happening? This is.
Is this for real?
It slipped out!
I didn't think she was.
No, she didn't. No. Oh, fuck. Okay, please don't. You fucking bitch, bruh. No! Fuck that shit. Oh, my God.
I have to do something to help her.
Oh, shit.
Not again. Not now. I have to try something.
I won't be able to rewind again and again.
What could I fucking do? What can I don't? Bro, this is not okay. Are we in slow motion now? Fuck.
Keep going, Max. You can do it.
Come on now. Alright, just making sure I didn't have to hold the button. I got it around right here. Oh, she's so far away. What? Am I supposed to talk to her? Am I into the dorm? What? God damn it. Pressing the left mouse button.
Yes.
I feel like I'm not gonna be able to touch her. Or don't. Say something, Max. Come on, talk to her. Okay.
What are you doing here, Max?
Okay, no.
Stop!
No.
Don't come near me.
Not now. It won't work. I don't have any power. Now I have to do this by myself.
Oh, shit, we only have
Did
one
chance. Did you come to get another Pulitzer shot like yesterday, Max?
No. I wanted proof.
I only wanted proof that David was harassing you.
Fuck me.
More like you wanted another shot for the Max Caulfield scrapbook. You want another now? Huh?
No.
Oh, fuck.
Please, Kate. You know me better than that. And I know you don't want to jump.
But I do. My life is already over.
Kate, your life is still yours. And we can get through this together. Let me help. Like I helped by erasing all that crap people wrote on your room slate.
I'm glad to hear you worry about me. That makes me feel better.
I'm here for you.
I'll always be here for you, Kate. My new motto is friends come first.
I did feel better talking to you on the phone.
Please.
I always feel like you really listen.
Kate, please trust me. Come stand by me, okay? I can help you now. I know I can. This morning I erased the web link to the video. It was written on the shower room mirror.
That's your story now. How can I trust you? What about this morning when I needed help? You told me to do nothing.
Oh, fuck. Okay. I'm gathering proof.
Kate, I'm gathering proof that Nathan Prescott drugged you. And you're not the only victim. So you have to help me take Nathan down.
That was a good girl.
Nathan Prescott? That makes sense. He's a scumbag. You have proof now?
Soon. Then straight to the police. Think of it like we're cleansing Blackwell.
You do have my back, Max. That's
Please.
The first time I've felt hopeful in a week.
Good.
Don't give me no bullshit. Don't give me no bullshit, game. Okay.
I want
Let her
you
live.
With me now.
Let her live.
You don't have to do this.
Max, I'm in a nightmare and I can't wake up.
Oh, this is not Inception.
I put myself to sleep.
You stop that shit.
Then everybody at Blackwell can post pics of my body. Morty on the internet forever. No wonder they call it a web. Nothing can ever get out. Like my video. I wish I could go back in time and erase everything.
Everyone will forget. Be strong. It's all time.
Nobody cares, Kate. There'll be another viral Victoria video in a day, and everybody will forget.
You can't scrub my video from the internet. And that's how I'll be remembered.
Oh,
unless
fuck.
I jump.
No, bitch. No! Oh, fucked up! Oh, no! Oh!
I know this isn't pleasant for any of us, but we have to go over what happened before Miss Marsh, before she did what she did. Officer Barry will be taking notes for the official police inquiry. I'm sure you'll give him your full cooperation. Such a tragedy. But there must be a reason for everything. We need to find out why Kate Marsh would be driven to such desperate action. As principal of Blackwell Academy, I take my duties seriously. I take the well-being of every student more seriously. What happened today should never happen in a hall of wisdom and knowledge. Mr. Madsen, as our head of security here, those roof doors should always be locked. That's just standard operating procedure. They were not, and that is indeed your responsibility. Mr. Jefferson, I know you can't be expected to know what your students are going through, but Kate has assisted you in class, so you should have known something was amiss. Mr. Prescott, since you are responsible for the Vortex Club parties, and since Miss Marsh did attend your last party, you'll have to answer some more questions. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you
on the roof? I was trying to save her life. What do you mean?
Did she tell you her plan? Or anything at all? Please.
Oh, I gotta...
Tell us everything.
How the fuck do I explain that I got here? Oh, what? What? Fuck, okay. Shitballs, okay. So, we know Nathan dosed her, but the problem with saying that is that that may fuck everything up for actually prosecuting him and get this motherfucker behind bars, you know what I'm saying? But Jefferson... You can't not use Jefferson as a scapegoat, but at the same time, that may be overlooked, but that'll ruin my relationship with Mr. Jefferson. Oh, God, I need more time. David bullied her. Okay, so he's already taking L's right now, so I can't just throw him under the bus like that. I feel like saying Nathan dosed her. There's no, it's not going to ruin everything. There's no evidence. Fuck. Dude, Kate, ugh. That last question was especially hard. Okay, I know I'm not supposed to pause the game thinking about the questions, but holy fuck, that was not supposed to happen. Can I just say nothing? Like, literally, can I say nothing at all? Like, is that a thing? Oh, fuck. Jesus. Oh, okay, well, guys, fucking let's go with David, because he was fucking being weird, taking pictures of her, I don't know.
Mr. Madsen was bullying Kate.
Oh, grow up.
Excuse me, I was there. I saw you getting in her face.
You have no idea what you saw. Kate Marsh was involved with a bad crowd. I was trying to find out who.
Kate had a double life. I was super shocked when I found out.
I'm gonna drag you to the fucking ground.
I personally saw David physically harass Kate Marsh.
You lying little. Are you gonna take this junkie's word over your security officer?
Oh, I didn't think about that.
I know she smokes and deals marijuana.
That has nothing to do with Kate.
Deny it.
Here's a photo I took of David and Kate yesterday.
That's not proof.
Hold on. This isn't a courtroom. But I feel it would be in the best interest of Blackwell and the situation to put you on temporary leave. We will continue this conversation.
Nathan Prescott,
when the police
is going
finish their own investigation.
Down, I swear to God.
You're fucking kidding me. Ugh, this is major bullshit. I led troops into battle, and you're letting this punk lead you?
No. I am sorry, David.
Excuse me. I think Max and Nathan need a break before we grill.
Jefferson needs to know what's really going on.
A fellow student is dead. They don't need this forum right now.
Yes, I'm kind of devastated right now.
I'm gonna kill this nigga. I'm gonna kill his ass.
Please sign here to confirm what you've told us. I'll continue
this
investigation
shit
from there.
I ain't signing shit. Goddamn thing.
Killing me, but I think I can use my power again.
You telling me I should try rerounding? Man, fuck that thing. No. Can I? feel like I only get one opportunity to do this. I think I only have one opportunity to do this. So the question is, do I stick with David? I cannot do Jefferson like that because Jefferson has... wait a minute. What if Mr. Jefferson... Because he was talking to that shady character on the phone. I'm overanalyzing. What if I just do nothing? I wonder what happens if I just do nothing. Nathan's fucking playing the nice kid so good. You know, fuck this shit. Nathan Doster. Fuck him. I cannot let him.
All I know is that Kate was at a party and Nathan dosed her. She got wasted and kissed some boys on a viral video without a clue.
I dosed her? Without a clue. Have you seen the video? Whatever. Kate was loaded and playing the field.
You told Kate you took her to the emergency room.
I said I was going to take her to the ER. She sobered up eventually.
Bullshit. Something happened to her and you know it. How about we talk about you waving a gun in the girl's bathroom?
Get his ass.
Slander. I could sue you and this school so fast.
Man, fuck you, bitch.
I already have a personal lawyer.
Wait, Max. You told me that nothing happened yesterday. Are you just making things up? How can I trust you?
You can't. She's smoking and selling dope, not saving lives.
Bitch, I just...
No, I'm not. And that has nothing to do with Kate Marsh.
I'll have to investigate to see if this accusation is true. Therefore, Max, I'm obliged to contact your parents and suspend you for a few days.
Oh.
Excuse me. I think Max and Nathan need a break before we go.
Ain't that some shit?
A friend and fellow student is dead.
But.
I don't need this forum right now.
Yes, I'm kind of devastated right now. I'd like to be with my family.
All right, Miss Caulfield, please sign here to confirm what you've told us. I'll continue this investigation from there.
All right, so honestly, I feel like that is the best way for this to go. I mean, for me to take the fall in neither of the teachers, I mean, the you know, those two adult fuck faces, I think that's better just in general.
The sooner I sign this bullshit paper, the sooner I can get out of here.
Because I'm taking the fall, you know, but I'm worried that this is going to, like, make Nathan, you know, hold back information. You know what I mean? Like, be more cautious and shit. But I don't even, this is still a game.
Well, I think
this is
we
real
know
life,
now
you know.
Than when we start.
But still, like, fuck.
We'll be
fuck.
Assisting the police with further inquiries.
Fucked me up. I wasn't ready for that.
I know this has been a stressful day. I wish I had the power to change it all for the better. So thank you for coming in.
I feel like I was so close to saving her, man. God damn it, Morpheus. Fuck. And everyone was just watching. What the fuck?
I just can't believe it. It's like it wasn't even real. Watching her drop like a weight. I really thought I could save her. Like a superhero.
Of course.
Come on, Max. Do not for a second blame yourself.
I was so close.
Kate was on that roof for her reasons, not yours.
Fuck off, Warren.
My hand just reached out.
Stop it. You were the only one with balls enough to run to the roof. You were the only one who cared.
Yeah, I sure made a big fucking difference. Maybe if more people cared, better people than me.
You're the best person around.
Warren, I screwed up today.
That makes no logical sense.
Oh, shut up.
I don't mean to sound weird, but there's something ominous.
I hate Warren right now. He's trying to make me feel better.
And I'm working on proof that Kate Marsh is connected to Rachel Amber. Somehow. Along with Nathan and Mr. Madsen.
I'm not a big conspiracy guy, but I wouldn't doubt it.
I feel like
Nathan did scare me yesterday, and Madsen is a straight-up dickhead. So... what do you think is really happening?
I think Jefferson
is
really
wrong. What the hell is this? The weather confirms this weird day. I feel that chill.
I mean, a major cold front.
There was no eclipse scheduled today. I would know. I would.
fuck is that? What's up with the moon? There's no explanation for that shit. I mean, I get the cold. I mean,
I believe you, Warren. I believe what the fucking this week.
The weather. Oh god. Oh fuck. 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 That looks so dope though, I gotta say. Man, I can't. Is that Jefferson? That was weird. Oh yeah, now you feel like a piece of shit, don't you? Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Do you realize what type of piece of shit you are too, huh? Who is this? Is that Frank? Who is that? I guess that's a scrapbook metaphor for like progress throughout the game. Well, that is the end of episode 2. So we're gonna end the stream here, ladies and gentlemen, and I hope you guys really enjoyed it. That ending there was I didn't expect things to dip like that, and that was really intense, I guess, you know. Really sucked because I thought I would, man, I felt so close, to saving her. Like I felt like that last one really got me. I didn't know what to say. I personally have been in a similar situation more than once, sadly, and luckily we were able to avoid that both times. But people ask you questions like that, it's hard to answer those. And that last question especially was really tough, So we're gonna call it here. Had a super great time playing the game so far. Episode 2 was, it was a roller coaster, I met a new character, Frank, and maybe he's more dynamic than we thought he was. We're starting to doubt, Jefferson, because he was on the phone talking to a shady character. He sounded like he had some personal, relationship with Rachel from the way he said her name, the way he kind of spoke about her for that small moment. Madsen, we believe Madsen's more on the good side now. What I'm expecting here is that Nathan's still our little evil shit as usual, but he could be manipulated by a bigger character. And then Madsen's trying to get down to the bottom of things by figuring out what Nathan and his squad is up to, but he might have some proof already, but he can't do anything because he's not at a high enough level, or he's up against something bigger than him. Jefferson, we can't guess his role just yet, but I feel like he is definitely deeper ingrained into the story than we may have originally believed. Anyone of Frank? I don't know what's up with Frank, but all I know is I was ready to pop his ass, like, real shit. Like, come at me like that again, like, that's how you get shot, like, that. But, and sadly, we lost Kate, and, we'll enjoy the next episode next time, huh? So, I'm gonna definitely start live streaming more often, and, I'll see you all in the next video. Deuces.